Diamonds are forever. Don't worry, this is not a singing video. What this is, it's review of the diamond sharpening files by our beloved Parkside. In this video you will find out that you too can gift diamonds to your better half for just 2 euros. Yep, you heard me correctly. These files cost only 2 euros. So it must be Chinese magic again. Black magic, Chinese black magic. So let's see what we got in this box. This is cardboard box. As you can see, we have three files, although these are not files. What this is, it is diamond dust that is nickel electroplated to a piece of steel. In this case, it is 1 millimeter carbon steel plate. You can see here what kind of grits we have, although these are all coarse diamond stones. So when you sharpen knife with 400, it's not gonna be fine, very fine. It's gonna leave rough edge, but these are good for removing lots of material when you need to make an edge. If you have dings or some cracks in your edge, you can use these stones and it's gonna smooth it out. Later you can finish your knife, of course, with sandpaper. So let's see the back of the case. And of course, it's made in China, as usually. Okay, we don't need this anymore. So, what you get is this plastic case. It's okay, nothing fancy, and you get three diamond stone plates. I'm gonna take out this coarse one. Come on. Oh, it's the gloves, guys. Okay, here we are. This is plastic back. These holes are here to collect the grinding dust. It's quite clever design, but the main problem I have with these stones is its length. This is my finger and as you can see, it's very tiny. How tiny it is? Well, it's only 7.5 centimeters long and 2.5 is the width of it. So very tiny. I would probably glue this on a piece of plywood or MDF or something that is straight. Maybe even remove this plastic and glue it directly. Because as you can see here, if you try to use it like this or like this, if you want to cut yourself, the space is very limited. But let's see how good are they, or are they any good at all. Instead of sharpening knife, I'm going to do something else, something that is much harder than any knife you can get, and I'm going to try to make a small chamfer edge bevel on this tungsten carbide insert that is used in lathes. Your typical knife, if it is not Chinesium, would be around 50 Rockwell on Rockwell scale. For example, X would be 60, and this insert is 70 to 75. I don't know, but carbide is around that. So 10 Rockwell more than you would see on any knife. For example, a carbon file is usually around 50-55 Rockwell. So let's see how this diamond sharpener does against carbide. I'm gonna speed up video a little bit, so bear with me. Thank you. And here we see that it removed tungsten carbide. I'll try to focus better. Come on. It didn't do a lot, but for 1 minute of sharpening, two, I don't know how long I did it, but as you can see, it removed some of the tungsten carbide. So it's hard enough to do it. It will do any knife that you need to sharpen. So let's see our plate after we are finished with our sharpening. You can see here some of the grinding dust. To clear this this diamond stone, all I'm going to use is a rubber eraser like this. You can also use silicone, dried silicone for plumbing, or if you have rubber soles on old shoes. It also works great on sandpaper to clean it out. So let's inspect our plate to see if there is any damage. Come on, focus. And as you can see, it's all right. No damage done. This little plastic catches all the dust. So let's try to dump it somewhere. So they work. What else to say about these diamond plates? I think I told you guys everything. It has nice holes, so maybe you can just screw it with the wood screw. What else? I also bought diamond sharpeners that are a little bit different. They work better for kitchen knives. I bought these two guys. I'll zoom out. Okay, here we go, much better now. And these two guys also cost me €2 each. It's like a pen sharpener. I will show you how it works. Let's check out the box. Again, China, black magic. Let's open it. What you get is this nice pen. All you have to do is unscrew this nut and it comes out. Just like the previous diamond stone, these can also grind through tungsten carbide. They are a little bit finer than those plates, so it's easier to use to sharpen the kitchen knife, for example. I'll show you quickly. All you have to do is go like this. It won't leave a perfect blade, but with a little bit of sanding with sandpaper, after you can get quite nice blade. If you use a strop with buffing and polishing rouge compound, or how do they call it, you are going to get a mirror finish nicely with this one as well. So it's more for rough work, but even if you use just this stone, your knife will be sharp. You won't shave hair with it, but it's going to be sharp enough to cut all the different things with it. There is also another variant of this sharpener. It's this one that is blue. Same thing as before. The difference is this one has tapered diamond stone. Same thing as before, you have this nut to tighten everything down. And here you go. These are good for deburring different things. It says that it can deburr glass. I don't doubt it. I don't have any glass to try it out. Tiles or other things are also on the list. So much about this product. I think it's worth it, the money. They don't ask too much. It's not a tool maybe that you will use every day, but once in a while you can put this in your toolbox, in your fishing equipment box. For example, to sharpen a knife when you got the fish or something. I think it's definitely worth it, the money. So that would be all for today's video, and I wish you goodbye until next one.